It's just about game time. Here's a kick. Navigates his way through traffic and crosses the 50-yard line. It's game time. Urban Prep with the ball. Our first whistle of the game. Got another flag. First and 15 to go. Bourbon Prep line. Once again to the far side. Defenders number 60 stays home and makes the tackle. Chunk of real estate on that play crosses the 50-yard line and is marked near the 45. Middle. A good run. To the far side this time. Oh! After the bump, gets a few more yards, including the first down. Looks like we have officials timeout. Pickup of a couple. Incomplete. Caught in the backfield. Loss of a couple. 14-11. Touchdown, just like that. Urban Prep Lions, the man to go to for the touch. Batted down, incomplete. And she just blew it off. She's 26 now, so she's turning a corner now.
Yeah, but she could, at that point where she's trying to figure out, all right, what I'm gonna do with myself.
Yeah, she could have been 10 years ahead of the game.
Exactly.
Yeah. There we go. But that's who I'm gonna have to give it to after I'm done. So I'm gonna put in another 20 though.
You got it. It's easy on the body.
Oh yeah, it is. I don't even mind the weather. Urban Prep will kick to restart the game, up by 6. There's a kick. Caught in the backfield before he can get started. A loss of several yards. Ooh, Urban Prep defense. Third and 21. And that is a first down. Both teams coming out fast and furious. from the shotgun, single back, four receiver set. Caught at the 50. Number 60 with another good tackle in the backfield. It was a timeout. Plows forward close to the 20-yard line. Up the middle for a good surge. Close to the 35-yard line. We're under a minute as time runs down in the first. Down. 16 seconds remain in the first quarter. Clock's running. They take to the far side. Another good surge and another first down. Urban Prep.
First down. Yeah. Robert Black, dead man, connected with China.